Gable. It's shuttled along. It's taken by Stipp. Stipp might have a chance. Decides to fake around. Stipp might be able to dot it down the last second. She does. So Rebecca Stipp on what is the final play of the contest will ensure it's not a shutout for Penn State.